My special guest here in the studio, Officer Gil Jamison of the Ellsworth Police Department, retiring after all these years, Gil. Man, it must feel weird.
It does. It's been very emotional. It was very emotional the day I met with Chief Mosher. And this morning I was setting up a clean uniform, because today's my Monday, tomorrow is my Friday, and that's it.
Yeah.
And I've been at 39 years.
39 years.
I got choked up putting my badge on.
Yeah. You know, I don't blame you. It must be a weird feeling.
It is. Yeah. It is, because, you know, give up a job that I love. Law enforcement is a great career.
Mm-hmm.
And then, you know, things like giving up the weekly paycheck and the benefits.
Right.
That's all going away.
Yeah. Well, you'll make do, I'm sure.
Oh, yes.
You know, well, I want to personally thank you for all these years of cruising the streets of Ellsworth. You know, you've done a fabulous job.
Thank you.
You have a very familiar face. You made people feel comfortable there in the city. You know, it's not an easy job to do.
It isn't.
You know, I know that you're the guy, you know, while everybody else on Christmas morning, they're opening up their presents, you're the guy going to the murder scene.
Yes.
Man, I got to tell you, you know, myself along with everybody else in the city of Ellsworth, you know, we sincerely appreciate the job that you have done.
Thank you, Fred. I appreciate that.
And I hope you have a great retirement party this afternoon. I believe there's a little something going on in Ellsworth.
There is a send-off at 3 o'clock at City Hall. And, you know, if you can stop by, please do.
Yeah, I'll see what I can do. I'll see if I can pull myself away from the hits.
Right.
But one thing I want to do is I want to present you with a prestigious Golden Donut Award.
Nice.
Okay, for all your years of services, there you go, officer.
Thank you very much.
The prestigious Golden Donut Award.
Thank you.
Okay, that's what you've been working for all these years, man.
I appreciate
it. I hope it was worthwhile.
It was great. And my joke with you has always been, are you live at Memorex? And the best one that I remember is several years ago.
Oh, you're going to give away my secret, man.
I don't know. I think it was a Saturday morning, or it could have been a Friday, and I'm listening to you on the radio, and then I met you in your truck on Forest Avenue. I'm like, wait a minute. You know, he does a good job. You know, he can do this from his own vehicle.
I'm on my way to the transfer station.
Right.
That's an exciting life, bud.
It is. Fred, if I could just take a second.
Yes.
You know, I'd like to give a shout out to my family.
Mm-hmm.
Jill's in Ellsworth. My daughter Paige and Eddie are in Austin, Texas.
Mm-hmm.
Paige is listening. And my son Gibb is in Oregon.
Mm-hmm.
And if he's up, you know, he's a bachelor, so if
okay.
he's up early in the morning, he may be listening also. But, you know, just a little shout out to them.
There you go.
I couldn't have done it without them.
Yep, there's no doubt about it. The police officer and their family, the family puts a lot into it too. You know,
right.
all hours of the day and the night, and you never know where they never know where you are.
That's right.
Or even if you're going to come back. So, you know, kudos to them too. So, once again, Officer Gil Jamison of the Ellsworth Police Department, man, I hope you have a fabulous retirement.
Thank you, Fred, and I'll see you at the track walking.
There you go. Either that or Denny's bellied up to the Grand Slam bar there, okay?
That's right.
All right, bud. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Fred.
More next right here with I-95.